for second place.
2 seconds. I need coaches in your corners, please. So, I think you saw Devin on the singlet. I couldn't see it. Did you see it?
I pointed it out.
Because you have it, you confirm it.
You grabbed the singlet before the takedown.
Which I understand. But we do have foul. He did score. So in which case,
what?
He's going to go down.
You're right.
In that position. So he did create that foul. He was
he
was on his feet, but he's still able to finish and complete his score. Correct?
For
same
red.
Message?
The red?
The penalty's against him?
The penalty, red grabbed the shoulder in the back and stretched it.
Red scored the
penalty. And then blue tried to.
So you only wait for red to have scored, you would have got down to that single, is what you're basically saying.
Yeah.
So in which
and
case,
that
we're going with caution. We'll have to go to the video to restore the exact time, especially out there as well. We can go ahead and pull that up at the same time. Let's go find that time first.
So, hold on. Let's go ahead and click on, just stay right there. Don't move. We're gonna go to the point of the infraction.
Go ahead and we'll hold it back. We're gonna restore 114 back on. We're gonna go caution red, 2 blue. I'm gonna call the coaches over and I'll explain everything to the coaches as well. Coach, one coach. I needed to call them over to find out what actually happened, especially in the bout.
Yep.
We do have a caution red, 2 blue. For grabbing onto the singlet, it was the only way that he could have scored, especially that action. So we're going to the point of the infraction. Looking at the video, it's going to be at 114. We're going to restore onto the bout clock. The score will be caution red to blue as it sits. We're going to be up in neutral. Just so you guys are aware, okay?
How much time?
Let's restore that to 1 minute 14. At this point, let's do 113. 01. We can delete the 0. That works too. 1. And then 13 seconds. And let's click on set. That's the score. Go.
How we doing?
We only have nothing else because you had that caution. Caution in that 2. Oh no, you had caution in 1? Caution 1. Correction. Change that to 1. No, click on it, just to change the entry.
I'm gonna delete it. Just do one. That's the score. Now let's go. Adjust that. He's got to adjust that. He's got to adjust that. Stop. Too red. We'll let him wrestle if it's legal. We're going to let him wrestle if it's legal. Anything on deck right now.
I'll look, Paul, just hold on. You got 3-1.
Caution 1, 2.
What? Okay. That's what
three.
I thought. That's what
it's
I thought.
Five.
I saw three. Five. That's what I was.
I'm making sure. That's done. The score. That's the score. 3-1. 3-1 is the score. Couldn't tell you. I could not tell you. I didn't say anything else for the score. I'm clarifying what the score is. That's why I called him over from the other side, and the score is 3-1. Caution red, 1 point blue. 2 cautions, let him know what he's doing wrong. Referee, your bounce. Confirmed.
2 red.
Yes, let's go.
1 blue. Confirmed.
1 blue.
Yeah. to it. What was that?
5-3 Red. Guys, can we let them finish their match, please?